32, I never thought someone would want to take my life. And through our legal system, he served only 120 days. I believe that Congresswoman Mimi Walters cares. It takes a special kind of person to be able to give a voice to the voiceless. The Survivor's Bill of Rights is something that moves us forward. Victims needed that, and she stepped up to the plate, and she did it. Congresswoman Mimi Walters is a champion.
I'm Mimi Walters, and I approve this message.